Maybe I can take you on Friday.
Yeah? How about you come here then?
Got like different options.
Thank you.
Thank you. Will you go to the parade now tomorrow?
The parade, I guess, starts right by our hotel, so we'll probably watch. We have my 80-year-old mother. Her birthday's... He doesn't? He goes all day?
All day. See, they're maintained well, they're looked after well, they're fed properly, they're fed yes. regularly, the water.
Oh, regularly. I can tell, they're not.
So, there's no, so yeah. there should be no reason that they should
I'm 3, 4, it's super fuzzy, but damn, fuzzy. This is whiskey 1, 2, 3, 4. It's super fuzzy, guys. Kind of fuzzy print by the time you get to 4. It's super fuzzy, guys. Kind of fuzzy print by the time you get to 4.
The TV.
Over there.
Yeah, we have the beach. And that was the beach they used in the Chariots of Fire.
Can we go there?
You can walk this pathway, the golfers, if you want to walk the pathway. It's a public right of way. You can.
it's running. Stop. Boat is right. The box is left. Man, slow down, just slow down. If I go backwards with the sheep, he just goes backwards with me. See, you're getting yours to catch. Look at him there. He lies nice and quiet and nice and quiet. He cannot move. All that I'm doing, he's touching my leg. He's touching my leg. If I lift him up, just that leg there, I took it just there, and that's totally sheep relaxed. Straight lines. You never shear sheep at this time of year. This year, because his wool was not sheared last year. So it'll do the world a good. This sheep will still be getting sheared this year in June. He's had no new wool growth since December of last year. You're done.
Yeah.